skills. But boy, you in the danger room. Yeah, you in the danger room. Come on now. It's like a dream. Everything moving fast, but you moving slow. Change the tempo, watch, we on time. Hey, now you know. Listen to the rhythm we giving them, we bringing it with passion. Smashing, you should just move to my groove. Case in point, watch how I improve. Then the automator is ready, you know we're head to head. A music motivator, and I'ma show you later. But right now, we getting down. You frown, cause I surround your sound. With rhythm, this real rhymes that really you get ya. Do your silly groove like a Philly and I split ya. Get your hard style showing out.
Skeletons.
I've been going out of my mind, cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line, I heard a little bump in the night. Yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion.
Well, they're going to make the change, and what a big moment this is for him.
Well, it certainly is. I'm sure he's going to be slightly anxious, but if he starts well, he'll enjoy the occasion. Let's hope it's a good debut for him.
Really closing him down. Really getting stuck in. Into the advanced position. Chances on. And it's the first of his professional career.
Well, he'll always remember this one. Just look at his face. He's so excited. Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. So 2-0 now. Plenty of reports this morning in the sports blogs and tabloids that Napoli are on the... Jadon Sancho. Martial. Played into the centre. A wild effort it was, and probably the less said about it, the better. So making the substitution now. Just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Heavy blow to his upper thigh in that last tackle, but at the moment he's staying on the pitch. Keep an eye on him though.
Cheers, Jeff. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, not the goal! Right out of the top drawer. Who could do better than that?
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
So the action underway once more, and it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. And into the last 20 minutes. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And can they create something?
A goal! Tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the replay, and when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward, and he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Paul Pogba. Martial distributing shrewdly.
Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts!
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Oh, they've given him too much space. Well, it could be on for him here. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And they will make the change now. Delivering it. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. This looks more than decent. Now, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. To go then. And the ball's gone. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And good pressure high up the pitch. Can he put it in? No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Niz.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Gustavo Cuellar. Good tackle. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Just the clearance that was needed.
Knees.
Well, let's call it a meaty effort, but certainly not accurate enough. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. It's a perfect challenge. Martial. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Oh, there it is! It's a brace on his debut. And it's hard to do much better than that.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
And the referee blows for full time. Well, his senior debut in the history books. What did you think of his performance?
Well, how good was he today? Brilliant in front of the goal and an excellent all-round display. That's got the fans excited, that's for sure.
Into the advanced position.